Okay. Time is 10:14 on the 26th of September, 87. This flight is to show how stable and safe this aircraft is to fly up to the limits laid out. I will go up to the flight envelope of this aircraft, firstly, and then later I will exceed the flight envelope. At the moment we're climbing out from our field at 800 foot per minute, the airspeed of 58 miles per hour indicated. Microlight has now slowed down to 500 foot per minute. Climbing. First of all, I'll just show the stability of this aircraft while letting go of the bar. Now, at the moment we've entered a slight right-hand turn. Good again. As you can see, it's very light to fly. Rolling. I'm holding with two fingers, I don't know if you can see that. Rolling to the right. And rolling to the left. Rolling out one hand again, just two fingers again, if I can demonstrate that. And slip. The bar hands off, reduce power, increase power, just level off again. Hands off, do a stall. This is a standard stall taught to students. 40 miles, 35, 30, 28, 28, and it's just dropping its nose at 28. As you can see, to do that, I'm having to lean quite well forwards. 30 miles, 28, 25, and pushing out more. I'm now at the front stop, and I'm holding 28. The aircraft, as you see, is self-stabilising. After a stall, it recovers on its own. Do that once again. Stall on a wing. 50, 40, 30, and 28. And even at 28, it's still. Make the stall a little more radical now by climbing the aircraft and stalling it faster. Down to 20 miles per hour, and the nose is dropping down. The aircraft is now falling forwards and now picking up again without me doing anything. Now, just get a little bit more altitude again. Altitude loss on that particular one was about 150 feet. trying to roll the aircraft to the left. One hand. First speed is 55. Angle of the bank is about now 45 degrees approximately. 70 miles per hour. 65. And just going around at 65, one hand. And then I'm going to roll the aircraft to the right, one hand, still doing 65. Aircraft to the right, angle of a bank of about 45 degrees again. Still at 65, 68, 70. 68. I'm just maintaining at 68. Speed slowing down slightly to about 66. Okay, levelling up. Right, I'm now going to do some steep 360 degree reverse turns. And if we can, we'll see if we can fly through our own wash. For this I'll change to foot throttle, so I can immediately reduce power if necessary. Turning left first. About 70 degrees of bank there. Pulling a slight amount of G. Turning right. Going around 70 miles per hour. Pulling some G. A very light amount of G, about half a G I would think. Rolling left. We don't seem to have hit our wash yet. There's a very light northerly drift, which I should be moving along with. Rolling right. Again, still around 70 miles per hour. I can see there's no problems with reversing 360 turns. Though, that was just a light amount of wash. Okay, I'll now climb again, put some more altitude on. Check that the fuel situation is okay. Just getting some more altitude again. Engine RPM is now revving at 5.7, temperature 80 degrees on the water, climbing at 50 miles per hour. And about 550 feet per minute. Start these manoeuvres as in steep wing overs. These manoeuvres are outside the flight envelope of this aircraft. For this, obviously, I'm making sure I've got a reasonable amount of altitude. Aircraft above or below. Changing to foot throttle. Okay, lightly stall the aircraft. Pull the bank in. Increasing speed to 80 miles per hour. 100 miles per hour. and over the top. I'm now upside down. Pulling out, about half a G. 95 miles an hour still. Just a wing over. Again, pull some more speed, 100. I'm now upside down. See the horizon come out square. And again, upside down. Watch the horizon come square. And again. There's 1,500 foot height loss there. With 1,000 feet to spare. As you see, when correctly flown this aircraft, it's a very safe aircraft. Okay, we'll now return to terra firma. Manoeuvres, the aircraft at the top of the manoeuvre was never below 70 miles per hour. The maximum G I would pull on that particular manoeuvre is about just over a half to one G. The greatest G being at the bottom of the manoeuvre. Still on G at the top of the manoeuvre of about half a G. A nice touchdown. Good, hopefully we've got what we require. Yeah, the video's still running.
Sure was.